Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you all possible methods what you can do if your Sons of the Forest won't launch, or the game freeze after launch, if you're getting black screen or random crashing. Before we start, please don't forget to like the video if some of the methods helped you, because in that way you are helping me and my channel. And now, let's go into the methods. I don't have Sons of the Forest on this Steam account, but all methods I will show you are working methods, which I collected from different sources over the internet for this video. First method will be to check if you have some pending Windows update. To do that, click on Start and select Settings. Select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates, and if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next is to check if your graphic card driver up to date. Right click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers, and if Windows finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. Sometimes this method will say that you have best drivers already installed, but that's not always the truth. Best way to see if your graphic card have any updates is to go to manufacturer website. Find a graphic card and check for updates. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that. Launch it and click here on drivers. Then click on check for updates. If there are any new drivers available, click on download, and after that, just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have Intel or AMD graphic card, install their softwares like I did for Nvidia, and install drivers on this way. Next is to set Steam to run as admin. Make sure that you close Steam completely, and then right-click on your Steam shortcut and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab up here. Check this box next to Run this program as administrator. To save these settings, click on Apply and then OK. Now, every time you launch Steam, it will launch as admin. And running Steam as admin fixed many of my game issues. So launch it and then launch the game, and see if this helped you. Next method is to verify game files. Open up Steam and find Sons of the Forest. Like I said, I don't have it here, so I will use Apex Legends for this tutorial. Right-click on it and select Properties. Click on Local Files, and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will scan Game Installation folder, and if there are any corrupted files, it will replace them with new ones, and download any missing files. Just be patient, because this process can take some time. After it finishes, run the game. Next is to run the game as admin. You will come here again, and click here on Browse. This will open Game Installation folder. Find Sons of the Forest .exe file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here. Check box next to Run this program as administrator. Hit Apply and then OK. Now run Steam and launch the game from the Steam library. If it won't launch, you can come here and launch the game directly from the game .exe. Sometimes it can do the trick. There is one more option here you can enable. Go to Launcher Properties again, and in Compatibility tab, check this box next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Hit Apply and then OK, and launch the game. While you are here, click on Empty Spot here in address bar, and it will highlight this complete address. Then click on it and select Copy. This will need you for the next method. You can now close this window. Next is to set Sons of the Forest to run at high performance graphic. Click on Start and type Graphic Settings. And then select Graphic Settings up here. If you haven't already, enable Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling. Now click down here on Browse. When this window opens, click again here in address bar and delete this. Then right click, select Paste and hit Enter. This will take you to Sons of the Forest installation folder. Once there, click on Sons of the Forest .exe file, like I will do here for Apex, and click on Add. Now you will click down here on Options, and here select High Performance and then Save. Next is to disable in-game overlay. Open Steam Library, right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Properties. Under General tab, uncheck Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game, and then launch the game. You can also come back here and down here in Launch Options, enter this command, -dx11. Try to launch the game, and if it won't launch, then come here and change 11 to 12. So, the command will be -dx12. Try them both, and if it's not working, delete it and make sure that you don't have any custom command here. Next, what you can do is to clear Steam download cache. Open up Steam, in top left corner, click on Steam and select Settings. On the left side menu, click on Downloads. Here you will see this option to clear download cache, so click on it. Doing this will log you out from Steam, so you will have to log in again. Click on OK, and after logging back, run the game and see if this worked. Next thing you will do is perform a clean boot. Right click on Start and select Run. Type msconfig in search box and hit Enter. This window will open, and make sure you are on Services tab. Here, first check this box where it says Hide all Microsoft services, to ensure that you won't disable any crucial services to start with Windows. Then click here on Disable All. After that, select Apply and then OK. And it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it and launch the game. If you could launch the game without problems, it means that some of the programs listed here are interfering with the game and prevent it to launch normally. So, if the game launch, you will come here again and enable one by one app from this list. Restart Windows after that and launch the game, until you find out what app is causing this launch failure. Then you can decide do you want uninstall it or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your game with no problems. Next method is to install Microsoft Visual C++. You have link to this site down in video description. When you click on that link, you will be on this page. You will select this one for 2022. If you have 64-bit system, you will download this x64 version. And if you have a 32-bit system, then click on x86 version. Save the file, and after download, find it and run it. Follow the instructions to install it. And after that, you will have to restart your computer. And here are some additional options what you can do if none of this method worked. Try to temporarily disable your antivirus software and run the game. Disable all unnecessary programs to run when you play Sons of the Forest. Close Discord and other chat apps to run next to the game. Don't listen to music over web browsers, and in general, don't leave it to run while you are gaming, because web browsers are taking precious resources from your CPU and GPU, so the game could crash because of that. If none of this method worked, I suggest you to reinstall the game in hope it will fix the problems. And with this, we came to the end of this video. Please support me with like button if any of this method helped you. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.